Hey, what's up, guys? Thank you for tuning in. It's another episode of Been There Series Adventure. Today episodes, we are going to ship bridge up in Black Canyon City, Arizona. It's about 46 miles from Cave Creek and Pima Road. According to the Google, it would take another like 2 hours and 37 minutes. Again, in order to get there, you have to do off-roading. It's a lot of bumpy, rocky, and dusty roads. So stay tuned. We'll check out what's out there, and we'll give you a quick tour and find out. See, we can visit the hot spring. Somebody told us there is one. All right, stay tuned. Finally made it here, and looks like there's a lot of ATVs and off-roading vehicles out here. It's pretty busy. We're gonna continue driving, so we're gonna look for a spot to set up our picnic table. Look what I found. I'm heading to the hot spring and see what they have in there.
How's it going, guys?
Hey, how you doing?
Good, sorry.
No, it's okay.
This is the hot spring right here. As you can see, the water right there, it's coming from there. It's very warm.
Wow.
Well, that's it, guys. Thank you again for watching the video, and we're heading back out. We had so much fun in here, so we'll see you next time. Goodbye.